We mirror images. See, because like you, I share a very deep connection with my father. And like you, I'll stop at nothing to avenge any wrongs done to him. Yeah, the only difference between your father and mine, mine's still alive. Get him up.
So, this is the man who spent a lifetime plotting against me. I wouldn't have known your face if it had been on a billboard outside my bedroom window. But you have spent, what, 30 years thinking about mine?
When my father died, your insurance company denied my mother a claim.
I wouldn't even have known who your mother was. She was a digit, a nanobyte in a stream of data.
Because nothing is personal to you, and everyone and everything is just a number, isn't that so?
That is where you are wrong, Mr. Rhodes. Once you made yourself known, it became very personal. My son?
Yeah, the sociopath?
Funny thing is, I have 7 so-called legitimate children. Sniveling, snobbish, stupid runts. I have 1 illegitimate child who is a lot like me. The point is, he wants something, and like any good parent, I will stop at nothing to get it for him. Your horsemen have it. You will turn it and them over to us now.
No.
All right, Dylan, I would like you to really take this moment, because this is the consequence of your personal vendetta come to life and staring you in the face. And I want you to know that when you're gone, we're not going to stop. We're going to destroy everything you believe in, starting with the horseman and ending with the eye. Now then, cast your mind back to standing by the banks of the river, watching your father descend. Disgraced and discredited, the horrid psychic pain as you have relived for years. I felt that same thing 2 years ago as you drained not just my father's fortune, but his dignity. And yet you took pleasure from it. This should bring back some childhood memories. Job done.
Hell is going to seem like a day at the spa by the time we're through with these horsemen. Wouldn't you say?
You had me at hell.
Oh.
I wish I could dredge from the muck of my soul one speck of remorse, but I can't. So I'll stick to the business at hand and try not to smile too broadly. And thank you for delivering Mr. Dylan Rhodes.
I take it as done.
Literally hit the bottom. Now, where are the horsemen?
They're performers. Their pride, their ego, their need to be adored are all too powerful to keep them out of the limelight for long.
If they don't make themselves known, you will find yourself in a very similar position to Mr. Rhodes. Are we clear about that?
As clear as the water he's under.
You'll have the rest when I have the horseman.
Scared the hell out of us, man.
Are you all right, bro?
Okay. Thank you.
No, this is the best, the least that I could do.
No.
There's a hell of a lot less you could have done.
That was not an option.
You took a bullet for us. It was huge.
You really did, man.
Thanks for pulling me out. Seriously. Yeah.
You got yourself out. We did the easy part. I mean, literally, in my case, I was just standing on the shore while Atlas jumped down and got you. I'm serious.
Hey, you guys, something's not right.
What's wrong?
What?